Hi, this is Polly Van Teachers. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you like this video.
This is Polly Van Teachers and I am Sagarika Banerjee. Once again, I am back to talk to my dear students. Today, I have brought for you certain important steps to prepare for board examination. Dear children, you all must have got the date sheet and you are worried as to how to plan accordingly. So the first step is set up a study schedule, make a timetable and give more time to those subjects in which you feel that you get less marks. Then give enough time to your studies, means if you up till now you were watching some serials or some other programs, try to cut short that, increase the time for your studies. Then organize your study space. It's very important. If there is clutter on the table, you will not be able to focus on your subjects. Then while remembering the names, dates and important terms, especially in SST and science, many of you feel it is very difficult to remember those dates. So for that, you can use flowcharts or diagrams. This is going to help you a lot. Next is, if you are fully convinced that you have prepared the entire subject, then you pick up a sample paper and try to solve it within the stipulated time. If the time is 3 hours, try to finish up your paper before 3 hours, at least 15 minutes before 3 hours. Give a very nice presentation of your examination sheet. Highlight the answers. Draw a finishing line after each answer. Then have a very healthy discussion with your friends discussing or solving a particular question. Group, study group with friends are going to help you a lot. Then children who are in the habit of studying for a long hours continuously must take small breaks in between. A regular break is required. For example, if you fix up a target for a subject and after finishing that target, you can take 5 to 10 minutes break. Or if you study according to the time, for example, 1 hour you are giving for maths, after studying for 1 hour, just take 5 minutes off or 5 minutes break and then again sit with another subject. I'm sure it is going to help you a lot. Then plan your examination date. To keep yourself healthy, you need to have very good healthy food, and that too homemade food. Leave aside all the junk food which you were in the habit of eating. Leave aside all those. Drink ample of water, plenty of water. Because if your body is healthy, your mind also becomes healthy. Do exercise or try to meditate for 10 to 15 minutes every day before studying. It is going to help you a lot. Then monitor your progress. The graph should be in the increased position, not in the in this way. Last but very important point is, do not lose hope. Do not be negative. Maintain your confidence. You have put a lot of effort in preparing for the board exam, and if you maintain your confidence, I'm sure you will come out with flying colors. If you follow these steps, this is going to help you a lot, and you will come out with very good marks. That's all for today. If you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. All the best. Bye bye.